guys, today I'm going to show you how to make some awesome spring break essentials that are really quick and easy. Subscribe if you're new and enjoy the video. If you could take my pulse right now, it would feel. The first thing is this Kate Spade inspired clutch. I got this from World Market for only $5.99, so it was such a good deal. And then I found these embroidery letters from Hobby Lobby. They're just iron-on. So all I did was just lay out the letters in the phrase that I wanted to use. You can use this one or pick whatever one you want. You can just search for Tumblr quotes. And then I laid a light piece of fabric over top and ironed it down, just following the directions on the letters, and it turned out perfectly. I love it. It's so cute to have by the pool when you're just lounging around, or even for spring break or summer vacation. Next, I made this Adidas shirt that's just like the ones from Urban Outfitters, but it's super cheap. So I just got a plain shirt from Hobby Lobby. You can get a nice one from American Apparel if you want. Then I just printed out the Adidas logo. I'll have it in the description box below. And I just cut that out and then folded it over, or flipped it over onto my shirt, and then ironed it onto the shirt. So it's really simple, and you have this really cool Adidas shirt that's normally like 40 bucks at Urban Outfitters for like $4. So it's an awesome deal, and you can use it for a swimsuit cover up for spring break, or even the summertime, or just as a shirt to wear around because these are super trendy right now. Just see, I posted my Instagram picture with it. So yeah, let me know if you guys make this one, because this one's probably my favorite. For the last DIY, we're making a bronzing body gel. So you're gonna need aloe vera gel, some blushes, and a container. You can take a broken blush or bronzer and with sparkles in it, and just scrape it into a bowl and add some aloe vera and then stir it up. And this creates a really pretty, like, clear gel to rub onto your skin. It looks kind of scary right now, but it'll just leave a slight shimmer on you. So yeah, it's perfect for spring break to add like a little bit of shimmer to your legs and stuff like that. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Thumbs it up if you enjoyed. Also, subscribe to my channel if you want to see more videos like this, and I will talk to you guys soon. Bye.